So where do you see prices in the short term going?
So it's very difficult to tell. Initially, I thought towards end of the year, there were always a run up. You could see that last year. You could see that a year ago. And a lot of people predicted that it would go back again later this year, starting from November and December. Obviously, November came and passed, and it was one of the worst months for Bitcoin. And December, right now, there's nothing new. There's no catalyst that will potentially shoot it up. So I would look at it kind of flat. And then starting from New Year, that's when I think with the new sentiment and momentum will come back.
So what is going to be, though, the catalyst in 2019? Because in 2018, you had a number of high-profile hacks here in Japan, especially CoinCheck in, earlier this year. You had a exposed Ponzi scheme and a number of different issues and potentially new regulation coming down the pike.
Yeah, so one thing in Japan is the Japanese regulators are starting to open up again. So they're starting to approve new exchanges. They're also going to approve new listing. All of these things will start from the new year.
Now, what also the FSA recently gave oversight and regulatory oversight to the operators themselves.
Yes.
How is that going to change the industry?
Yeah, so almost every exchange registered and licensed in Japan received an improvement order from governance, compliance, security, customer asset segregation. These are all to protect the end retail consumer. And all of the exchanges are almost complete with their improvement order. So starting new year is going to be a new beginning.
Now, okay, the argument could...
And so this is the kind of news that we need to hear. Obviously, there needs to be plenty of regulation to the crypto markets, and the best way for regulations to be passed is with time and experience. And once this all does get sorted out, I do see the use case for crypto increasing, and then we can go back to the all-time highs. But until then, it is going to be a waiting period. And I do feel like as this bottom happens or occurs, that there's going to be great opportunities to buy cryptos at a discount. And then it's very interesting to see what will spur the growth. But I still think that the main number one factor will be institutional money, and I do see institutional adoption happening, if not by the end of the year, 2019, and that should help bring up crypto prices. But let me know what you guys think, and I will talk to you soon.